Yes! Yes! I can finally make a video! Something happened! Huge news in Major League Baseball today. We have got a new player, a big player, on a new team. That's right, we're talking about the New York Mets claiming Jordan Patterson from the Colorado Rockies. Nah, I'm just kidding. I don't give a shit about that, and I'm a Mets fan. We're here to talk about Josh Donaldson signing a contract with the Atlanta Braves. Wow, wow, wow. Now, before we do get going into the analysis of this signing, make sure you guys do leave a like on this video if you do enjoy it and you want to see more of this kind of stuff. Subscribe to the channel so you don't miss out. We're going to be covering all the big baseball news on this channel. You guys know it. I mean, I did a predicting every free agents video, you know, card in the top right-hand corner. I talked about the James Paxton trade. We're going to be talking about it all. And get in the comment section down below. Let me know what your thoughts are on the Josh Donaldson trade. Let's have a conversation. Let's talk. You can also follow me on Twitter at DraftNeckMark and Instagram, same name at DraftNeckMark. Links in the description to talk more baseball. Now let's get going into the Josh Donaldson signing reaction. First reaction is damn good signing by the Braves. A damn good signing. You have to be excited if you are an Atlanta Braves fan. Third base was a weak position for you last year. Definitely one of the weak spots in that Atlanta Braves lineup, and you have instantly elevated that to a very good position now. Josh Donaldson, when healthy, is one of the better third basemen in all of baseball. I personally thought that the Braves were going to go after Manny Machado, and I know he wants to play shortstop, and he probably could have been the shortstop for the Braves. Dansby Swanson, they would happily get rid of for Manny Machado. But this move getting Josh Donaldson for the Atlanta Braves is actually probably even better than getting Manny Machado. Now, here's why. One-year contract, $23 million for Josh Donaldson. Now, you might be saying, ooh, $23 million a year for a guy who is going into his 33-year-old season. That's a bit much. But it's only a one-year deal, and Josh Donaldson, when healthy, like I said, has proven that he is one of the best third basemen in all of baseball. Now, of course, 2018, battling some injuries, not healthy all year, terrible season. Let's throw that out, because that's not what you're going to get with Josh Donaldson. You're not going to get a guy who hits 8 homers and hits .246. That's not the player he is. Let's look at the 3 seasons that he was with the Toronto Blue Jays. 2015, Josh Donaldson wins the American League MVP, hits 41 homers, drives in 123 RBIs, hits for a .297 average, .371 on base. He had a .568 slugging percentage, an OPS of .939. He led the league in runs scored with 122. He had 184 hits. Josh Donaldson, I mean, he was the MVP of the league. He was a beast. He was so good. Not to mention, Josh Donaldson plays a pretty good third base too. You know, he's not Manny Machado, Nolan Arenado level at third base, but he's pretty good. 2016, Josh Donaldson finishes 4th in the MVP voting that year. 33 homers, 99 RBIs, hits .284 with a .404 on-base percentage, .549 slugging, and a .953 OPS. The dude walked 109 times that season. And then we've got 2017, where Josh Donaldson hit 33 homers, drove in 78, .270 average, .385 on-base percentage, .559 slugging, .944 OPS. The dude is a beast when he is on the field. When he is healthy, I mean, this is a lot of players, but when he's healthy and on the field, there's not many better third basemen in all of baseball, and the Atlanta Braves just added him to that already dangerous lineup. Buster only tweeted out a possible Braves lineup, and yeah, as a Mets fan, I'm not excited to face this team next year because, of course, Donaldson, pending a physical, you know, he's going to be fine. He's going to pass his physical. He's going to be an Atlanta Brave. But look at this lineup. This is a dangerous, dangerous lineup to face. Ronald Acuna leading off. Ozzy Albies in the 2-hole. Freddie Freeman 3. Josh Donaldson 4. Right field is still up for debate. I mean, do they go after Bryce Harper? They have the money. It could happen. Are the Braves making an insane push? Then you got Inciarte in center field. You got Flowers and McCann, who they just recently signed. I'll talk about that in a little bit. And then Dansby Swanson rounded out the bottom of that order. That is a very good lineup. You get some starting pitchers there. You get some more bullpen help. That Braves team is going to be the team to beat in the National League East, which, I mean, technically they already are. They won it last year, so you got to give them respect they deserve. They're the team to beat right now, but they can make it even better. And like I said, as a Mets fan, oh God, the Braves, they were good for what, like 16 straight years they won the division while I was alive. So are they doing that again? They seem to be building from the bottom up, and they're becoming really good quicker than we thought. You add Josh Donaldson to this team, they're scary. I mean, look at who the Braves had at third base last year, and they still won 92 games. They're only going to be getting better. Now, while Johan Camargo actually had a surprisingly good year, it's still not Josh Donaldson numbers. They also had guys like Ryan Flaherty getting a lot of time at third base. I mean, instant upgrade here with Josh Donaldson. And you've got Camargo now on the bench, who can be your insurance backup for Josh Donaldson, just in case he does get hurt, because, I mean, the more I'm looking at his numbers, he actually had a pretty solid year, let's be honest. I didn't think it was this good. I thought he only hit well against the Mets. But for a backup, and again, as an insurance policy, a guy who can play all over the place, Johan Camargo is going to be nice on their bench and add a lot of depth to this Braves team. So if I had to grade this Josh Donaldson signing, I mean, this is going up there in an A. Great job by the Atlanta Braves. Absolutely fantastic job. 1 year deal. If the dude plays like crap, you can trade him at the deadline. If you're not in it, you can trade him at the deadline, get something for him. And if this turns out good for the Braves and Donaldson has a great year and they're successful, Alex Anthopoulos is going to look like a very good GM. So the Brave fans got to be happy that you got Josh Donaldson. All right, I think I fixed the camera. The sun coming through the window right now is really screwing it up, but I got to get this video for you guys. But like I was saying, if you're a Braves fan, you have to love the signing. You've got to be pumped. They're going out. They're going to spend money. I don't think they're done here. I think they're still going to go get some pieces and make it really tough for the Mets to be competitive next season in the National League East. But Josh Donaldson to the Braves, huge, huge move. And I personally, if I wasn't a Mets fan, I would love it even more. But as a Mets fan, it's like, damn, the Braves are going to be really good. Braves also signed Brian McCann to a one-year deal. I honestly thought Brian McCann was done. I can't believe he's going to play another season, but re-signing with the Atlanta Braves. Well, I shouldn't say re-signing, but he's coming back to the Atlanta Braves for probably what I'm assuming is going to be his final season. I can't imagine playing much longer than this. His production last year wasn't great. He only played in 63 games, so, you know, how much does he really have left? But he'll be a nice veteran presence for the Braves. He's from Georgia. That was his first team he was with. That's like his hometown team. When I was a kid, went to a Mets-Braves game wearing all Mets stuff, and Brian McCann had to be one of the nicest players that I've ever met. Keep in mind, again, wearing all Mets stuff at a Mets-Braves game, and he's like, yo, let me get a give me a ball. I'll get you an autograph. You want anybody else in the dugout too? I was like, Chipper Jones, Bobby Cox, just to name a few. Now, they weren't actually there in the dugout, unfortunately for me, but it was the thought that counts from Brian McCann. I mean, the dude was talking to me about catching because I told him I caught. He was super nice. So, glad to see that he's back playing baseball. Unfortunately, it's with the Braves, so I'm going to have to root against him. But yeah, good for Brian McCann. Good for the Braves. That pretty much does it for this video. I hope you guys did enjoy it. If you do, you know what to do. Leave a like on this video. It helps me out. Helps the channel. Subscribe to the channel if you're new and you enjoy the content. We're going to be bringing you all the baseball news, all the baseball analysis, as well as some fun videos down the line scattered out throughout. So yeah, subscribe so you don't miss out on that content. Let me know in the comment section below what you think about this trade. Do you agree with me? Do you like the Braves getting Josh Donaldson, or do you wish they got someone else? Let me know what you think in the comment section down below. Also, don't forget to follow me on Twitter and Instagram at DraftNickMark. Links are in the description. And I just can't wait for this MLB hot stove to heat up even more. Give me some more videos to make, MLB. I need some more moves. Thank you guys for watching. And yeah, YouTube recommends you watch this video right here. And this will be my video predicting where all the MLB free agents will sign. Yeah, I got Brian McCann and Josh Donaldson wrong. Sue me. Otherwise, that's going to be it. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye.